It's JC with Vlogmas Day 4.
Love of my life, you are
free. Christmas.
So, first of all, sorry I didn't post yesterday. I literally did nothing. I had the worst headache yesterday, so I literally just slept and then like watched TV. I didn't do anything whatsoever. So, yeah. But today I'm going to see Conan Gray live, and I've never been more excited for anything in my life. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna be vlogging my whole day. This is just like my morning routine or whatever, so, yeah. Okay, well, anyways, this is my attempted outfit, but I'm just wearing this black turtleneck. I thrifted this, like double belt I got from Target, these corduroy gray jeans from American Eagle, and these beige Adidas, and then this star choker, which I don't know how much I like. It looks kind of weird. I feel like, I mean, I'm trying it, and then just these little rings I have, and yeah, so that's basically all. I'm gonna attempt to curl my hair. I haven't curled my hair in a quick minute, so I don't know how well it's gonna work out, but we're gonna try. Okay, so I finished curling my hair and it actually turned out pretty well. I'm happy with it, but I'm just not sure what this is. It's just because I part my hair and it just is weird, and I don't know, and like this side is flat and it's like, I don't know, it's all just a big mess. So I'm gonna eat, I'm just having cereal, and then I'm gonna go fix that. So I forgot to add that I'm also wearing this jean jacket my mom gave me. I can give you guys like a full overview right now, actually. Okay, hey guys, so it's 2:33. I just got back from school. I didn't vlog at all. I kind of wanted to, but I didn't ever do it. I don't know why, but I don't know where I'm going. I'm kind of just wandering, but yeah, I just got back from home, and I don't know, I'm so anxious to go to the concert, and I really just want to go, and I don't want to wait. I just want it to be right now. So yeah, I also never explained what's going on, but I am, basically the plan is that my mom's gonna come home, and then we're gonna leave here around 4:30ish, but then we're gonna pick up my mom's friend from Orem, then we're gonna drive and pick up my friend Isabel from Lehigh, and then go to the concert. And so my mom's basically just gonna drop me and my friend off, and so it'll be fun. But yeah,
this is a rumor.
Have you ever heard of Lemonade?
No.
Okay.
Oh.
And I'm not too. You guys are so sweet. I'm very happy to be spending my early birthday with y'all.
This is an outro. It's Friday, so it's been another quick minute. I'm just really bad at vlogging. I'm just really bad at vlogging concerts, apparently. But anyways, the concert was so good. I brought my friend Isabel. I don't know if you guys saw her. I tried to show her, but I mean, it was kind of hard. But he was so good. I'm literally so in love with him. And the opener was so good. Like, I love her now. Her name is Benny. I think I'll like put it right there. But yeah, he was so cute and like just so genuine, and like it was like surreal because it was like his YouTube videos but in real life. Like, he literally just acted like he does in his YouTube videos, and he's like, you can just tell that he's so down to earth, and he's so cute. Like you saw, like the little happy birthday, and like literally one of my favorite things about him is his laugh. And he like laughed a ton in this concert, and it just made me so happy. It was a little bit hard because we tried to get there early so we could like go out and kind of get in the front, or at least the middle, but there was a lot of traffic. I switched, so there was these two girls in front of us, and they kind of like got separated, so I switched this girl, and so I was still by Isabel, but she was by her friend. But then I got, so that made me get behind this guy with the longest hair, and his hair kept getting in my mouth. It was horrible. And I kept trying to jump, but there was like no room, and like dance, and like people in the back don't dance at all, and it was just so squished. But like, so I want to go again and like go early. All right, well, I was editing that, and I don't know what happened to that clip. It just stopped for some reason. I don't know why, but it did. So first of all, sorry, this is the most boring vlog. It's like I'm just ranting on, but I kind of like the stuff I'm ranting on about, so I don't know what I'm doing. But I don't know what I was saying, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't know when I'm gonna see you guys. I'm struggling with Vlogmas. I want to vlog, but I want to make the vlogs good. So I mean, like, I never vlog because none of my vlogs are ever good, and I can't ever vlog. So anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.